need some outsider coming down here telling us what we should do. This is our setup down here. Nobody bothers us. Yeah, sure, we're not all grateful for the way our lives turned out, but that's our fate. And we don't need some whack job coming down here talking about expansion. What the hell is he thinking? I'll tell you something else. If he thinks for 1 second that we homeless are going to be accepted up there on the north side, he's out of his goddamn mind. All I'm saying to you is this. You don't have to be afraid of this supposed kingpin, and you don't have to listen to him.
Harrison, maybe you should step down.
Step down! No, I will not! I've been living down here 15 years, and I'm not going to let some punk come down here and take over!
Harrison.
Great. I get it. You guys have fallen for it. You've fallen for this false prophet. You can all go to hell. And I'll tell you something else. You're going to meet your kingpin down there, too. That's right. Now I'll step down.